STEM can take you into cyberspace. It's not a place. Cyber is all around us. Believe it or not, greater than 60% of internet activity is generated by bots and malware. Now, what I'm telling you is not science fiction. Find out for yourself at the Lockheed Martin Pavilion on April 7th and 8th in Washington, D.C. at the USA Science and Engineering Festival.